Sports Center in Lima, Ohio. We are live on the pre-show for War Wrestling's United We Stand. James Burdick alongside my new broadcast partner, the Smashing Machine, Tommy Chill. And Tommy, we're ready to go with some pre-show women's tag team action.
Let's get this show on the road, Ronick. Let's see what these women got to offer.
It is Big Mama and Riley Matthews in women's tag team action. We go back to the ring with Rick Toms for the introduction of their opponents.
Ronick, you call him by his God-given name, Slick Rick.
Treat here on the pre-show as members of the Revolution make their way to the ring. War Women's Champion Harley Fairfax and Skylar Orion, along with that wackadoodle Jexy Black at ringside.
It's a Skylar Orion, Ronick. Get it straight.
Well, it's our first look at Skylar in the ring as she will team with the War Women's Champion Harley Fairfax, who won the championship back in April at Nobody's Fool. And now the women of the Revolution take center stage before later tonight the men of the Revolution are part of the Spin the Wheel Challenge.
I like the swagger of Harley and Skylar. I think this is going to be a good one.
Matthew Taylor has them for sure drinking the Kool-Aid of the Revolution. The confidence rising in both. Bell sounds, we are underway here on the pre-show.
You watch your mouth, Ronick. They're not drinking any Kool-Aid.
Did you get some of the Kool-Aid already? Is that why you're my new partner here?
Look, don't worry about it.
Anyway, action ready to go here. Big Mama starts it off with Skylar. Size advantage to Big Mama. Trying to get the crowd behind her.
Looks like Big Mama's fired up and ready to go. I like her chances, though. She's got quite the size advantage on both of the opponents, but especially Skylar.
You know, though, that Matthew Taylor's got the ladies ready. They got him a game plan. And this is really the only chance Matthew Taylor has the entire evening to strategize a game plan. The rest of the night for the Revolution by chance and the spin of the wheel.
Yeah, it's a tough thing for professional wrestlers when you have no idea what's going on. Usually you like to be able to prepare for your opponents, and that spin the wheel does not allow for that.
Speaking of spinning, Big Mama spun Skylar all the way to the apron. And now out to the outside goes Skylar.
It's that size advantage coming in right off the bat. She just is able to whip her around just by spinning around in a circle.
Big Mama also the most experienced of the four in this tag team matchup. Gonna play a factor, but also playing a factor is Jexy Black at ringside. No stranger to getting herself involved in the Revolution's matchups.
Yeah, they're definitely gonna have to keep an eye on her. She's gonna probably stick her head in this match at some point.
Single leg takedown attempt by Skylar, nothing there.
Not a good idea.
Big Mama not impressed right now. Using the size advantage and sending Skylar across the ring again.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why Skylar thought that was a good idea.
Big Mama showing her dominance, getting in the head of Skylar right now. And Skylar will circle once again. Nice side headlock by Skylar, using her speed to get on the inside that time.
Nice little swerve there. Dodged the lockup, went right into the side headlock, but doesn't look like that's going to work out real good for her.
Big Mama using her strength, shoots her to the far side of the rope. Here comes Skylar back, nothing doing on the shoulder block. Try it again. Running into the brick wall, it is Big Mama one more time. Picks her up, drops her down with a slam. And Skylar will tag out to the War Women's Champion, Harley Fairfax. Black Widow ducks the clothesline. Harley leaps in and got caught.
Big Mama just carrying her around like she's a baby.
Woman handling her to the corner. Now Riley to the middle turnbuckle. Heart attack off the middle rope.
Riley coming in hot with the heart attack.
Great tag team work there between the two ladies. Couple of knockdowns for Riley. The champion is on a retreat into the corner. Riley charges, double knees in the corner.
You know, for being the least experienced person in this match, Riley's making a good showing for herself right off the rip.
Taking a huge advantage of the opportunity here. Now get the back of the champion. Harley Fairfax, though, going to try to get back to a vertical base. Going to carry the weight of Riley on her back. Champion to her feet. She'll back Riley into the corner, holding onto her grip, though. And Harley finally able to break the grip. Harley gonna beel her across the ring by the hair that time.
Come on, ref, get him out of the hair.
Every girl, I'm glad I got short hair for this stuff. Gonna take her, now throws her into the Revolution's corner, and this is where the Revolution loves to be in control, using the numbers game, referee distracted, and Riley's in trouble.
Well, you know, you gotta take every advantage you can.
You gotta watch out for Jexy Black on the outside as well. We'll have to wonder if we'll see Jexy Black later tonight as the Revolution spins the wheel. Seven big matches all determined by the spin of a wheel here at United We Stand. Including, Jill, our main event is a three-way dance. Two men get a golden opportunity at Mojo McQueen. Kick out at two for Riley.
Yeah, the main event is the one time where you want to be the last two guys picked, since the last two guys left on the wheel are going to get a shot at the heavyweight title.
Well, you may get a shot at the title, but you also have to go into the ring with the Voodoo King, Mojo McQueen.
That's true. Mojo is no pushover. He's definitely going to be a challenge.
Mojo McQueen has been on a roll since the 18th anniversary, where he defeated the Revolution, Matthew Taylor, for the championship in a barbed wire ropes match.
I've done a few barbed wire matches over my career. Those are always take a lot out of you. So it'll be interesting to see if, like, the time off since then is going to allow Mojo to have recovered and be up to 100% for his defense tonight.
Speaking of being up to 100%, Riley is not up to 100%. She's choked against the bottom rope by Skylar. Now Harley going to just increase the damage, choking her against the rope with the referee's back turned again.
Hey, you know what they always say, Roenick? Win if you can, lose if you must, but always cheat.
Is that your game plan? Is that how you do this?
Yeah. Duh.
You're ridiculous.
Get good.
Skylar now stomping away on Riley in the corner. Referee's got to step in there. Riley is in trouble, and Big Mama is trapped on the apron right now.
This is my kind of referee. He seems like he's a little bit lax with the rules and lets people get away with things, which is exactly what I like to see. I want to see people go at it, not have the ref breaking everything up every 5 seconds.
So what you're hoping for is just utter chaos tonight in this spin the wheel.
Absolutely. I love chaos.
I mean, think of the potential matchups tonight. You've got Mojo McQueen back there. He could wrestle Cody Hawk. You could have Pat the Bruiser take on Crosshairs Kelly. The endless possibilities tonight.
The possibilities are indeed endless. That's what I love about these kind of events. You never know what's going to happen. It ends up being pure chaos. These type of events are a ton of fun.
You could have friend against friend. You could have foes on the same team. Anything can happen tonight. And right now, Riley needs to make something happen as she's shot into the far side rope by Harley. Gonna pick her up. Big sidewalk slam. Here's the hook of the leg. One, two. Got the left shoulder up at two. Right back into the hair and into the side headlock. Riley gonna fight that with a series of left hands, though.
This Riley's a little spitfire. She won't give up.
Harley
give her
knocks
that.
Her down, getting close to that corner, but could not make the tag. Great strategy by Harley to pull her away from Big Mama.
Yeah, they definitely want to keep the smaller Riley Matthews in the ring right now. They don't want Big Mama getting back in there. She could come right in and mow him down.
Skylar now taking the moment.
Talking some trash. That's what I like to see. You beat their ass and you talk trash at the same time.
Stumped right on the kneecap that time. Just picking apart right a big right hand to the back of the head that time.
Is that a donkey punch?
It looked like it. An Irish jumper. Oh, right back into the Revolution corner and a backbreaker. Both ladies have the same game plan. Work on the midsection, work on the back of Riley. She kicks out at two.
I wonder if they know about a weakness or an injury she's had, because they're going after her back pretty good.
You know Matthew Taylor has got them geared up. Nice suplex again, targeting the back area. This has to be a Matthew Taylor game plan. Fans still cycling in. We are getting ready for the spin the wheel challenge. Double kick right into the face.
Double penalty kicks.
Harley
in the pin.
Hooks both legs. One, two, and another kick out.
I tell you, this kid's got a lot of fight in her. She's not backing down, even though she's in there with the War Women's Champ.
Series of blows now from Riley. Can she create some separation from the champion? Oh, a knee. The educated striker, Harley Fairfax. Couple of knees. Elevates her to the shoulders. Riley gonna sneak out the back door. Sunset flip. Here come one, two. Just a two count.
She might have got that if she would have got her feet over the shoulders, but she didn't get there.
That's the height disadvantage. Oh! Dropped her down face first.
My God! My God! Stunner!
Can she make the tag? Yes, she can. Riley makes the tag. Here comes Big Mama. Taking her time here. Skylar at the back of Harley got caught. Spine busters her down.
Spine on the pine.
Turns her back on the champion for just a second. Now Big Mama face to face with the champion. Forearm to the face. Harley answers. Just exchanging blows in the middle of the ring. That would rock the champion.
Neither woman wants to back down.
Harley, rapid fire shots. Big Mama says, nuh-uh. Elevates her up. Oh,
two-handed tree slam.
Big Mama's got this place lit up. Here comes Skylar back in. That's the clothesline. Cassadora, look at this. Into a lung blower. Nice combination move there from Riley and Big Mama. A charge hit. Avalanche in the corner.
Roenick, what's your favorite vegetable?
I'm going to go. You tell me.
Is it squash?
Who writes your material?
I write all my own jokes, thank you.
I'm going to be nice to you because you're bigger than me. Harley shot sternum first into the corner that time.
I think she knocked all the wind out of her after those two big avalanches.
Big Mama positioning Riley for something.
Oh,
Big Mama to the middle turnbuckle.
She's going up, baby. Let's see what's going to happen.
Big Mama's going to fly. From the middle turnbuckle. Oh!
Earthquake off the second.
Two. Got him. Riley and Big Mama win it.
Big Mama squashing the War Women's Champion like a bug coming off the second rope with the earthquake splash.
Big Mama just pinned the War Wrestling Women's Champion. Look at the look on Jexy Black's face. She's in disbelief.
She is not happy. I'm sure she's going to be reporting back to the Guiding Light about the disappointment.
Not a good start for the Revolution. In just a few moments, we go to spin the wheel. Matthew Taylor, Crosshairs Kelly, Pat the Bruiser, and Damian Chambers all on the wheel tonight.
It's big time. It's only a couple minutes away. We're going to be spinning the wheel almost as soon as these ladies get out of the ring. They're going to bring that wheel out.
And look at the look. Jexy Black is just ripping into Skylar right now.
She's reading her the riot act. Oh, now she's giving it to Harley.
There is some problems in the Revolution right before the spin the wheel challenge.
Even Harley and Skylar are yelling at each other. This doesn't look good for the Revolution going in to spin the wheel.
There is turmoil and trouble in paradise. For the Revolution, they're still going at it.
Come on, Jexy, get your people together. You're out here because the Guiding Light trusts you. Get them together.
And this crowd letting them hear about it. But nonetheless, a big win for Riley and Big Mama.